No doubt about it, Roman Reigns has firmly solidified his legacy here in WWE.
One of the most dominant superstars we've ever seen, and he's planning on reminding everyone of that fact here tonight.
There is no doubt that he's going to try and prove that in this one. The constant question still lingers. He's going for the pin.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Very soon to be going for a pinfall.
There's the arm wringer.
Followed by the leg drop.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Quick exchange of counters. That
nap time on the island of relevancy. It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
Or here.
He's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here. People have criticized Roman Reigns for relying too much on his cronies to maintain his standing in WWE.
Maybe that will set him up.
What a sidewalk slam.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
And Sokoa's bad mood could only turn worse after that.
And that's the kind of offense that's going to earn Reigns a spot in the Hall of Fame.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Now trampling the opposition.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Right to the face.
My God.
Solo must be getting phased by this attack.
Reigns just emphasizing that he can get this done all by himself, proving just why no one else can lay the claim to being the tribal chief.
Thrown back into the ring.
From behind. Back suplex.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Nice scoop slam. Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
What reflexes to stop Sokoa? And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Solo reverses and looks to capitalize.
Tribal chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat.
Jack. Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Right in the breadbasket.
Oh, look at the knees.
One after the other. Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Enabled to counter. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. He's back in so close to a countout.
You do not want to lose that way.
He had it scouted.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Put her in position now.
You know exactly what's going on. He decided he wanted to show up right here and distract this superstar.
Oh, nice. Schoolboy from behind.
Cover.
He's able to beat a two count.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And back. You can't take much more of this.
Yeah. Reigns has identified the target. Stand by.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
For the win.
There's two. And he's still in the game. I don't know how he just kicked out. And I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either. And after all that, Roman Reigns still has an end to this battle.
Setting up neck breaker position.
To the back.
Reigns really having his way right here.
And Roman might just have more in store.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
He's lining him up.
Watch out. Reigns got turned around there.
Crucial turnaround there because Solo.
Winding up.
Boom! Samoan spike. And that took Reigns down.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Reigns kicks out at 2 9/10. The Tribal Chief stays alive.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Ripped in the hard way.
Yeah. Stiff headbutt. Top rope now. For the victory here. Shoulder shoots up before two.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Stiff. A beatdown on the big dog.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Samoan drop.
Memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Broken up with a savage headbutt.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all in this
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Is your winner.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
It's all over, and Reigns stands victorious.
He said he would do it.
Get used to seeing it.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.